Kassian move, and he's behind Bartley. Kassian elected to turn along the boards. Now dumps in deep for David Booth. Booth to the blue line. Kevin Bieksa, lots of time. Lets one go off a stick. Steered away by Hutton as Richardson was after the rebound. Sissons has broken his stick. He's trying to defend without one as Edler holds the line. In around for Richardson. Brad Richardson to Kevin Bieksa. In behind for Kassian, working on Gostek. Zack Kassian backhands back to Booth. David Booth moves across the blue line with a wrist shot. And that hit Bartley in front of the goaltender. Now Edler trying to bank one in. Kassian jamming away. And Hutton had to skate against the post to hold it out. Booth rings one back to Bieksa. Best shift of the game for the Canucks since the opening shift. Here's Richardson with a shot. He missed the net. Edler at the left point. Quickly over to Bieksa. Fakes the shot. Now lets it go. Blocked in front. Kassian on the rebound. Stopped by Hutton, who stood to his right to make the save. All Canucks on this shift. Kassian back to Bieksa. Took it off his skate. Threw it in front. Gostad intercepts. Weak clearing attempt. Booth with a shot, and he missed the goal. Kassian keeps the puck alive behind the net. Trying to backhand it in front. Hutton couldn't cover. Richardson gets the puck in the corner. Frantic action in the Nashville zone. Here's Edler at the left point. High slot. Kassian doesn't shoot. Feeds back. Bieksa lets one go. Got through the goaltender, but just trickled wide. Canucks start to change with the puck in the offensive zone. Jensen's come onto the ice. Booth has the puck in the corner. Pass deflects back to Bieksa. He gives it to Nicholas Jensen. Jensen fakes the shot. Tried to step around Gostad, who stripped him of the puck and got it out.